All right.
Go!
I don't want to stay here with them. I want to go with you.
Everything's still all right. But Jin, she's very scared.
Let's see, option. What could I do? Let's see, controls. Whoops, I forgot to save. So that's what Dead Zone does. All right. Just making sure. What about Blur? Does everything need this machete? Strong slicer. Wait, for real?
Yeah, you wanna buy something decent?
Exotic sickles.
The guy to deal with.
If I was resistant to this shit like you, I'd be gone from here, man.
He's coming. He's on his way. Titus says we all gotta listen to him. But he'd listen to me if I had the fucking gun, huh?
Blur.
Besides those dead motherfuckers, there's some guards in there too.
If I should keep it. Kind of makes the whole thing smoother. Careful, my character is not that strong. Ammunition. 7.1 when it works, Wag. More fact. More fact. More shit. Change. Motherfucker, burn. I think I have another one. Headshot! Oh shit, wrong button. Dangerous auto right. Cash. Selling that stuff. Makes money. Got his face burned off.
These assholes can't eat shit!
That was stupid. That was fucking embarrassing. And piss.
Reloading!
Dead.
You better be dead. asshole. Hiding like that. Oh, that's right, I'm not.
Doesn't like to be kept waiting.
Titus wanted me to help you out. I'm Kevin. Titus thought I could be of some help. I've unlocked a few doors in my day, you know? But there's nothing I can do here. This lock's tamper-proof, man. And I need the master key. Only the senior guards have those. So get the master key, or you ain't getting in. Got it?
All right.
All right. The senior guard should have the key. When all hell broke loose, he hid out in his office with three of his thugs. The office is down that corridor. I'll stay here and fiddle with this fucker.
All right.
There they are!
Oh, oh.
What do we have here? He died on the swing.
Good. Now I'll start working on the door, and you make sure I don't get a nasty surprise. I just have to swipe this card through, and... wait. Why'd that door open? The hell? Let me give it another shot. Damn. I hope I didn't fuck the electronics up.
One more try. Holy shit, if that double door opens, we are screwed. So, let's roll the dice.
That was great. And I filmed it.
Yeah, you're gonna have to look around a little. Just take what's left.
I got more than enough. That fucker just appeared out of nowhere. Been there. Felt it. It's good news. But nobody cares. asshole.
Need some equipment?
Well, yeah, I guess. Let's see, what can I use? Or sell? Strong slicer. Montage.
Hey, you need something?
Lot of people got themselves murdered in the old baths. We're talking a bloody massacre.
Hey, you wanna buy something these
exotic sickles? No, why not? It's exotic.
I'm the guy to deal with.
Now you got some balls, eh?
It's gonna take a while before I reach level 15. Really much a while.
That's all there was? That's not gonna do it. We're gonna have to figure something else out here. Looks like we're gonna be here a while. So we need some food. My boys get too hungry, they get cranky, they get mean. Things could get rough. How about you go for the kitchen and bring us back some food, huh?
Sure.
I'll see what I can do.
The kitchen is nearby, next to the cafeteria.
I can't stay here. I can't do it. I can't.
Jin cannot handle this. Please hurry.
Hey, mate, come here. See that big guy over there? Yeah, he don't look right, huh? He's gonna need his medicine soon, or there's gonna be serious trouble. Trust me, I've seen him take on 5 guards at once. If we don't get him his thorazine soon, those things outside will be the least of our problems. You're gonna have to go to the infirmary and get him that medicine, right?
All right.
Let's do it.
Good. Look for some thorazine. Bring as much as you can find.
Currently, which quest am I doing? Painful insanity.
Thank you.
You gained some respect here today.
Hey, you wanna buy something decent? I'm the guy to deal with.
Good, finally. I'll just make sure he gets this. You just prevented a major catastrophe, mate.
Black Friday. Katana, machete.
You handle yourself pretty well.
A double blader. Oh, that's all I can do? Shit. To get my hands on materials. Cafeteria, huh?
Can't let you win without Titus' say-so.
Titus must trust you if he's letting you pass this way.
Thank you.
there it is. Never miss someone with a katana, dumbass. But you don't care, you're dead. Severed. Doors open, you never know.
Monster!
Damn, man. How do you phase through? I don't know. But hell ain't questioning game logic. Frying pan. This is Conqueror all over again.
That's what I'm talking about. When you're this hungry, anything tastes good, right? There's one other place where you might find some. The guards have some rooms near cell block B. It's pretty well protected, okay? You know, in case of a fucking riot. You should find some weapons there. All kinds of shit. Only getting there could be a problem. They've crammed a shitload of prisoners and B-bratters. So there's a fucking army of those things in there. Tell you what, you do this for me, and we'll let you through to Block C.
All right.
Find the guard's arsenal. Bring the weapons and ammo back, and I'll let you through to Block C. Now get going, but watch your back. When this came down, some fuckwit opened all the cells. I'm thinking the ladies should stay here with us, for their own protection.
Kasi Oona, I think we'd better wait here. Let us know when it's safe.
Okay, that's a good place. Little Thunder.
You wanna buy something decent? I'm the guy to deal with.
You gained some respect here today.
Well, we're trying.
It's insane down there in the basement right now. Not just the Walking Dead, but some of those hacks might still be alive.
Personal ID. It's like a boiler room. Somewhere along the line, someone felt it. And I'm glad it's not me. Well, he's sort of harmless. Totally disarmed. Throw it! Oh. Headless fuck! Come on, pop the head. Look at that. Almost at level 41. Now bang! The head fell. Real nice, there's a lot of blasts in here and shit. But where is it coming from?
Burn in hell!
I almost at 41. Level 41? Almost.
Stronger.
I am definitely stronger. All right, let's see. Which one? Baseball bat. Energy saving baseball. Enervating? That's what it said? Okay. Saw that coming or not. Either way. Fuck yeah. Okay.
dare you?
Yeah, really. Whatever. Enervating. Yep, that's what it says. Enervating. It's an ugly ass name. Shit. There's no way I'll make it. You retreat. Got stuck.
Dead.
hate those bastards. Dealing with those guys, you want to be sure you're alone. Yeah, really.
Oh! contact you. Listen carefully. I know what you're planning to do. Don't. You can't give those prisoners weapons. Titus is a murderer and a terrorist. I locked the bloody bastard up myself, you understand? This is a prison for international terrorists. Governments send them here from all over the world. You heard of extraordinary rendition, right? Where do you think they end up? That's why there's a minefield out there. If Titus and his men end up with weapons, there'll be no stopping them. Listen, leave the prisoners. There's no time. Don't worry about your friends. I'll take care of them. You need to get back to Block C as fast as you can. The only way is through the sewers. Move!
Well, at least I don't have to deal with this shit. Oh, that's right. Gotta use machete. Baseball. Shit. Yeah. Cleaver, I mean.
shape.
You're done.
Personal ID.
Oh my God.
I'm in the bloody bath. Bastard has been watching himself like no tomorrow. Ow! That all you got? Some of them got cooked. Any of those become zombies? The rest just got dead. Well, precisely the feeder.
All was quiet, and then everything went crazy. A mob of prisoners attacked Titus and his men, and then the undead came, attracted by the screams. Moen spirited us away and traded his boat to Alvaro so that he would tell us how to find you. He was helping us into a ventilation shaft when the dead got their hands on him and he sacrificed himself so that we could get away. There were too many. There was nothing we could do. They tore into him like hungry animals and all we could do was watch. If not for Moen, we would not be here.
Yeah, you made it. Quick, get into the elevator.
The elevator's here.
I want to make sure that Moen. See if I can go back up there. Nope. First time I see this. Oh my god! That bit wasn't built. That's so ridiculous.
Get up! Wake up! This ain't no time to be taking a damn nap.
What happened?
The fucker gassed us.
I heard you talking to White. I'm the one who helped you open the locks. We gotta get the hell out of here, like, now.
And how do we do that? Since Colonel, trust me, just fucked us.
You had something he wanted. He came in here and took it right off you like he knew just where to find it.
The vaccine.
Ah, what the hell? That's just great. Told you we couldn't trust it.
We gotta move. Come on. There's a chopper on the roof. It's waiting for White. And if that asshole reaches it before we do, he's flying the fuck out of here and calling in the bombers. Thermonuclear annihilation. The whole goddamn island. We gotta catch him while we still have a chance.
What chance is that?
White's headed to the hospital. He's picking up his wife to take her to the chopper. Being she's out of her goddamn mind, that'll take some time. He's going through the left wing. Not so many infected, but that's the long way.
So what's the short way?
Take the elevator to the top, which takes you straight to the other wing of the hospital. It's riskier, but we can reach the roof faster. Only the badasses should take the elevator. Me and the rest will take the safer way and meet you at the top. Shake a leg for fuck's sake. Head toward the hospital wing. We'll take the low road. Go.
Good luck. Be careful.
All right.
Anything will help.
Well, ain't this familiar? Okay.